NASA released images of Hurricanes Jose and Irma. NASA captured them from the International Space Station. In the images, Irma's winds are traveling at 257 kilometers per hour. The storm is passing over Cuba, and it has already devastated much of the Caribbean. People expect it to hit Florida next. Jose is a Category 4 hurricane, which is following a similar path to Irma. This complicates relief efforts.